Dr. Urban here. I want to discuss with you a new and exciting way for you or all of us to revitalize the body and get more energy. New research tells us we can repair damaged mitochondria and even create new mitochondria through a process called mitochondrial biogenesis. Sounds complicated. It's not, but it is exciting. Mitochondria are energy packets inside our cells. Think of mitochondria as little power plants dispersed throughout each cell. Each cell has hundreds of mitochondria. It just so happens that mitochondria have their own DNA. But there's a problem with mitochondria. Although we start out with hundreds of healthy mitochondria, mitochondria degenerate, fragment, and disappear as we grow older. Until recently, only severe starvation and long endurance exercises could create new mitochondria. Otherwise, mitochondria will progressively disappear over time. Suddenly and recently, we found an additional way to create new mitochondria using a natural plant-based nutrient or supplement. With new mitochondria, our cells are re-energized, particularly the heart and body, as we boost brain power and slow down the aging process in a way that is light years ahead of simply taking CoQ10, the most common way to address the issue now. However, CoQ10 does not create new mitochondria. Mitochondria are like the jet engines that power airplanes. In this case, mitochondria are the power packets. You may be familiar with the nutrient CoQ10, which our body makes, but less so after the age of 40. CoQ10 is vital in energizing your cells, but CoQ10 is only the energy fuel. Now we know that taking CoQ10 is not enough for cellular energy production. As beneficial as CoQ10 is, CoQ10 cannot create new power generators, also known as mitochondria. Did you know that by age 67, 80% of cellular mitochondria are just gone, and many of the remaining mitochondria are internally fragmented? Importantly, and again, this has nothing to do with CoQ10, which is still important. And likewise, CoQ10 diminishes as we age. Remember that CoQ10 is the jet cellular fuel, while mitochondria are the jet engines that use the fuel. Everything changed when the plant nutrient PQQ was discovered. PQQ stands for pyroloquinoline quinone. PQQ is 5,000 times more efficient in sustaining cellular energy production. Your brain is the most energy-hungry organ in your body and contains the most mitochondria. You can see where this is going with regard to brain energy and increasing it. Once mitochondria are destabilized, that particular cell goes into a death spiral. PQQ stimulates nerve growth factor, which triggers the growth of nerve cells in your brain for sharper and clearer thinking. PQQ protects against memory-robbing plaques. Think Alzheimer's, dementia. Today's best PQQ can be found combined with a unique form of CoQ10. This special CoQ10-H2 is 8 times more powerful than standard CoQ10. How about that? This makes other forms of CoQ10 obsolete. Again, this new form of CoQ10 is called CoQ10-H2. It was through my need for a stronger heart while taking statins that I discovered the work of Dr. L. Sears, MD. Dr. Sears is a noted researcher and clinician who has a supplement which puts together or combines the latest CoQ10-H2 with PQQ, adding special vitamins plus the Immortality Vine. I just want you to remember that there is more than PQQ in Dr. Sears Ultra Accel 2, that special PQQ supplement. Ultra Accel 2 combines the best ingredients known to maximize energy production inside the cells. I know I've thrown a lot at you, so let me summarize. CoQ10 is good and necessary. You should be taking it. However, you should be taking CoQ10 as CoQ10-H2. CoQ10 is mandatory in some countries, for example, Japan, if you take statins which interfere with CoQ10. That's another issue for another video. The natural plant nutrient PQQ is available to repair and regenerate new mitochondria. It's exciting. By combining CoQ10-H2 with the best PQQ, you have the best combination of ingredients. Add to the CoQ10-H2 PQQ combination the Chinese Immortality Vine. The Chinese Immortality Vine stimulates an increase in AMPK, the most basic and essential enzyme in cellular energy production. Show this to your healthcare providers. I noticed a difference the same day or the first day I took Ultra Accel 2. I never looked back. In the description below this video is a link to Ultra Accel 2. That's it for this video. Subscribe to my channel as more health videos will be coming. I'll say it again that you should consider showing this video to your healthcare providers. Best wishes, Dr. Urban. Remember, don't change your healthcare regimen without first consulting your healthcare providers. That's always good advice. Please take it.